Main Road, Folly Road, Dorchester Road, the incomplete 526, and the daddy of them all, Savannah Highway. Why aren't they fixed? Because for too many years, our entrenched leadership has been ducking a problem. I'm Sandy Sin, and I'm running for state senate because I believe a solution is achievable. As your state senator, I will fight for equitable funding formulas which will keep our tax dollars right here in the Lowcountry. Addressing our road problems will be my top priority. I'm Sandy Sin, and I ask for your vote.